Alrighty, we got another No Timer map for you today. As always, if you want to have your shot at winning an item from the item shop, comment down below what it is you'd want, along with the gamer tag for your chance to win. Don't forget to use code Karam in the item store to help support the channel. Let's jump into it. Alrighty, so we are currently at 166 with 25,800 to go. Let's jump into it. So you're going to run through this middle portal and then we're going to go to the back right. If you ever get lost where I'm going, just use the mini map in the top right corner. And then once we're in there, we're going to go to building 4. Go through this door, go through the next door, into this pump room. Jump up onto this vertical pipe. Go underneath the floor there, I guess, and look to the right. And it'll be just on this little pole. Alrighty, back through the middle portal. Now we're going to go to the back right again. Interact with this button. Alrighty, we're going to turn around, jump this fence to this blue generator. I don't know what it is, but yeah. Jump here, go down, and look up on the right-hand side. Now we're going to go to the back left. Come on, I haven't sped it up. I found that you guys prefer it this way, so it's going to keep the non-builds just at the normal pace. So grapple up to the roof. Then we're going to jump down, go through this door, go to this treadmill, go to the left window, and then look up the roof. Back through the middle portal and to the back left again. Interact with the button, and then we're going to go to grapple to the right side of the roof. We're just going to the back right of the house to this car, and it's going to be just next to this tailpipe. Now we're going to the front left. Interact with that one, and we're going to go straight ahead, fall down this hole, jump up one floor, and go to this car lift on the left, on the right, yeah, on the left, sorry. And it's going to be just there. Front left again. Interact with the button. Run straight ahead and fall down the hole again. This time we're going to grapple up just above the banner, so the second floor. Go to the left of the kitchen. And it's going to be this little alien guy. Now we're going to the front right. Interact with this button. Now we're going to the left side, so just grapple to the roof and deploy. Go in the little shack, and then we're going to jump up on top of this wall. And it's going to be just here. Front right again. Interact with the button. We're going to go inside the hut, go up the left set of stairs, go to the left, and it's going to be just above this bar area. All right, now we've got the build. So all the builds are going to be on the left side of the corner. We're going to go to the front right first, and it's going to be 7 ramps up, 4 floors straight ahead. 9 ramps to the left. Don't forget that we've got the V-Bucks giveaway happening in the Discord. The link is in the description. 6 floors to the left. 4 ramps to the right. And then 2 floors straight ahead at the top. Now we're going to the back left. And we're going to go 9 ramps up. 5 floors straight ahead, 9 ramps to the right, 5 floors to the left. Don't know why I can't say floor tonight. 9 floors to the left, 5 ramps to the left, and then one floor at the top. Also, if this is helping you guys grind out your battle pass, make sure to hit that sub button to post XP maps daily. Now we'll go into the back right, and it's going to be 10 floors out, 7 ramps to the left, one floor, 6 ramps to the left, one floor, 4 ramps to the right, one floor, and then 10 ramps to the left with a floor at the top. Also, don't forget to use code Karam in the item store to help support the channel. Now to the front left. Alrighty, so we're gonna go 10 ramps up, 8 floors to the left, 11 ramps to the left. Also, if this is helping you guys grind out your battle pass, make sure to hit that sub button. I post XP maps daily. 7 floors to the left, 5 ramps to the left, with a floor at the top. Now, once you've done that, come spend your coins that you accumulated from just playing the map. You can get more by coming to this income zone. And we netted over 90k with this one. We'll just have a quick look. Any second. Also, when the XP starts to like slow down, make sure to hit the respawn button so it applies to your account. And also check that the map has the XP badge before playing. So what did we end up on? Ended up with 167 with 13.7 remaining. All right, catch you the next one. Love you. Bye. Also, guys, we've got the treasure hunt going on. There may or may not be some codes in the map itself.